here I am in my little cube, and basically I'm starting in one corner on like the bottom left corner of my cube. And the first thing that I do is that I'm folding each of my stacks up 90 degrees so that they're together here. And so even though they're at a corner, they meet together and they're just completely parallel, stuck together here, sharing the side of the cube. And then they're gonna branch out. So they're kind of exactly where they were before, except a little higher. And then I'm gonna take my little corner, I'm gonna shift it to the top right corner of my cube. And then I'm gonna do that same folding motion down, branching out, coming back, repeating the pattern. I like this pattern because you can just like play around with all the different